Now I'm gonna do for you some Patti Austin and James Ingram. Baby Coming to Me. So let's see how this does. This is called Baby Coming to Me. So let's see how this goes. Go right about here. Yes. All right, y'all.
Second chance, you got to hold on to romance. Don't let it slide. There's a special kind of magic in the air when you find another heart that needs to share.
Baby, come to me. Let me put my arms around you. This was meant to be. And I'm also glad.
Keep you talking on the line. That's how it was. And all those walks together, out in any kind of weather, just because there's a brand new way of looking at your life. When you know that love is standing by your side. There's a chill to every evening when you're all alone.
Don't talk anymore, 'cause you know that I'll be here to keep you warm.
Ooh, darling, keep me warm.
I can't go back to living without you. Alrighty then, let's see. Here's one for you, Al Green. Let's Stay Together. And I do like this one too. Mr. Green himself, Al Green. Yes.
Why
I'm so
in love with you,
whatever
you wanna do,
you're the only one.
back with me. You make me feel so brand new. I've never spent my life with you.
Guess I've seen this, baby,
since we met together. Loving you forever
is what I
see. Let me be the one you come running to. Never be untrue, baby. Yes,
let's
stay together,
loving you
forever.
Times are good, bad, happy or sad.
Interpretation of Mr. Al Green's Let's Stay Together. So let's see, what else do we have up here? Here's some Ambrosia for you. And the name of this Ambrosia song is called The Biggest Part of Me. It's from the Cool Rock Just One Pop CD, and so it's one of the CDs I bought at the thrift store, and I hope you all like it. Hope you think it's really, 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 really nice. It's a kind of smooth jazz feel to R&B feel, but see, these white boys got soul, and that's why they have soul power. Soul, I guess it's, you know, but they be rocking though too. So here we go, right here, Ambrosia. The biggest part of me, so.
The things I do for you.
life that's breathing me. Got a feeling that forever we're gonna stay together. For me, there's nothing better. You're the biggest part of me.
Ambrosia with biggest part of me. So let's see what else I got up here before I wind this down. All right. This right here is by Mr. Joey Scarberry. The theme from the greatest, anybody remember the greatest American hero? I liked that show. I liked the theme song too, so without further ado, here's the theme song too. The greatest American hero. And it's called, I don't know what it's called. Let's see. It's the Joey Scarberry. Don't know who in the hell that is, but he had a song back in the 80s with this song here from The Greatest American Hero, so. Okay, here we go. Alright, y'all. Y'all, check it out. This is me at my worst here, so check it out. Let's see. Get on here. Look at what happened to me. I can't believe it myself. Suddenly I'm up on top of the world. Wish I was somebody else. This is gonna be funny right here. This is gonna be a trip, man. So. Let me see, Superman. Woo, Superman. Thank you.
it would happen to me. I can't believe it myself. Suddenly I'm a part of the world. It should have been somebody else.
What's up? All right. Here we go with Christopher Cross with Thank the Lord. This is back in the days the General Hospital was popular, so you all like this one. So. Hey, how you doing?
Hello. Every once in a while, I hear you smile. Turn my way, the girl with those eyes, step through the night. God was saying, think of love and laugh and cry. I know she wasn't that way. When you think of love and laugh and cry, I know she wasn't that way. Friend to tears away. We could love her, laugh and cry. I know she'd want it that way. Hey, we could love her, laugh and cry. I know she'd want it that way.
That was Mr. Christopher Cross from the TV show General Hospital, back when Nicholas Cassadine's daddy stole Laura Spencer. Well, they just married Luke Spencer and took Laura from Luke. Okay, so, and of course Luke took Laura from Scotty, if y'all remember the TV show. And you know, of course you had, I used to love that show, I ain't gonna lie to you, I used to like General Hospital and One Life to Live and all my children. So hey, I'm guilty, so sue me, you know. Big fan of General Hospital, yeah. Yeah, so anywho, hope y'all enjoyed the video, and that's that, said the rat to the cat, the baseball bat. Ooh.